Next, you will face my creations.
It's hard to believe you saved the world. All you know are three punches and a kick.
He can jump, too.
Hey!
You're a good fighter, but to be a great warrior, you need to know more. This is relic energy. It's the same force that binds your body together. Now, focus and attack!
Thank you.
impressive, Knack. Of all that have faced our warriors, you are by far the strongest.
Challenge.
Now remember, it's dangerous up there.
I know.
So you must promise to be careful.
I promise.
Just listen to her, Lucas. She's right.
Are you sure you're warm enough, dear?
I'm good.
Ava's pretty. Try not to let that distract you.
Seriously, I'll be fine.
Well, good luck, my boy. While you're off on your little expedition, I'll speak with Xander about the awakenings. See if he and I can't...
Perhaps we can find a pattern to them.
I wish they'd stop treating me like a child already.
They care about you.
I know, but...
been the goblins.
They just love to break things, don't they? Slide. We'll need to find a way around.
Think we can squeeze through here?
Narrow. But it should work.
The entrance to our mind is up ahead.
Greetings, youth leader.
Greetings, Garrett.
Be careful in there. Goblin sightings are on the rise.
Through here, huh?
Yes. The old battlefield is on the other side of this mine.
It's so abandoned.
Xander shut it down years ago. He believes little can be achieved with metal weapons.
I don't know. You sure come in handy when you're fighting goblins. Seems like we need some kind of weight to open this gate.
We were trying to keep the goblins out. Doesn't seem to be working, does it? There are relics all over this place. That'll do it. Impressed.
It's a little trick I taught him. Looking sharp, Knack. Whoa, it's so cold up here. Should have listened to Charlotte.
It's just a bit further, Lucas. You'll be fine.
Come on, guys.
That's strange. The machinery is operating. How odd.